you realize that Starbucks wanted to take Christ and Christmas off of their brand new cups? That's why they're just plain red.
Starbucks has every right to do whatever they want with their cups, but we in a capitalistic society ultimately vote with our wallet.